This is a normal cell. It's like a normal functioning house. This is Pika, the housekeeper that makes sure fire doesn't spread. Usually Pika is sleeping, but when smoke is detected, he wakes up and puts out the fire. This is a cancerous cell. Here Pika's not feeling so good and the fire spreads out of control. Pika is like p21, a protein that prevents DNA damage from turning cancerous. To understand p21's role in cancer, we must first understand the cell cycle. The normal cell cycle consists of several phases: G1, followed by S, then G2, and finally M. Between each phase are checkpoints to scan for mutations. In a normal cell cycle, inactivated P53 proteins are attached to protein carriers and continuously degraded.
However, if the cell detects DNA damage, P53 is activated via phosphorylation and detaches from their carriers. These activated P53 proteins act as transcription factors, translocating to the nucleus and binding to the specific gene that encodes for p21, our protein of interest. This increases production of p21 proteins, which suppresses molecules integral to passing the G1 and G2 checkpoint, inhibiting the cell cycle and allowing the cell to attempt DNA repair. If the damage is repaired, P53 and P21 will return to their normal cycle of degradation. However, if the cell is unable to repair itself, it self-destructs in order to prevent cancer growth.
Over 50% of human tumors contain a mutation of the P53 protein. The gene that encodes for P53 is known as TP53. When the TP53 gene is mutated, it results in dysfunctional P53 proteins which avoid degradation and prevent binding a normal P53 to genomic regions. As such, P21 production will not be promoted when mutated P53 is present. Since P21 is the protein that stops the cell from uncontrolled division, these defective cells will eventually develop to be cancerous. Cancer screening can prevent severe damage by catching the problem early. Awareness is essential for screening and prevention.
Knowing this, we can help Pika fight off the flames and better understand cancer.